Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler and Alan Smith welcoming you to the Etihad Stadium for this highly acclaimed and deeply anticipated Manchester derby, with the United fans remembering that famous win that stopped City clinching the league title at their expense back in 2018, and City hoping they do a lot better in this fixture today.
Yeah, they certainly will. I mean, this stadium hasn't always been the noisiest, but there's not going to be any problem with the volume here today. It's
Aguero! Taking it on the fall to score.
Well, it's a fantastic strike, so spectacular. Exciting football than to see somebody catch the ball flush like that.
Manchester City in front.
Goal for Manchester City, number 10, Sergio.
Here's Martial, Shaw, Maguire, Fred. Now Marcus Rashford. Pogba. Oh, he's through. Bonnet has to clear it. Bernardo Silva. De Bruyne. Silva. Sterling. Sergio Aguero. Here's David Silva. Simple save for David De Gea. Fred. And it goes out from the header for a throw. Wan-Bissaka. Martial. Return pass. Rashford with the ball now. Excellent challenge from the defender in his own penalty area. Aguero. It was a foul. Slipped through by Aguero. Superb shimmy then.
You want a player to beat a defender in a one-on-one. He is that boy.
It's a very good clearance, and it was needed. Now Lingard. Probing pass. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Man City back.
The shot's on! He's blocked the shot well.
Still a buzz in this ground after that sack.
Good vision here. Bernardo Silva. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Rashford. Behind the defenders, over their heads. It's Lingard. Delivered into the box. Far too close, across to the keeper. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Rashford. Here's Martial. He's beaten his man. And he's seen the shot. Now De Bruyne. Fernandinho. Silva. Here's Walker. Chance to get forward from the wing. Saw the pass and dealt with it. David Silva. De Bruyne. Good block. Now Anthony Martial. A chance to break away now on the counter. It's Jesse Lingard. Lingard. Room for the cross. towards the front post. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
Well, he's going to show the yellow card. That's good refereeing to go back to the original offence, having played the advantage.
Yeah, you always felt that he would. It wasn't the best of challenges, that.
Shots on here.
Straightforward save for Ederson.
Very good challenge. Incisive pass. Rashford with the ball now. Now Marcus Rashford. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. Here's Walker. Bernardo Silva. He's got some room out there. Bernardo Silva losing possession. Well, they've lost the ball. Aguero. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Silva. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game.
Break quickly when they get possession. Rashford.
Anthony Martial.
Well, the defender's shown him inside and there he goes.
Well, this is Manchester City's match at the moment, but only at the moment. They're being challenged, they're having to defend quite a bit. And we'll see whether they can see it through. Maybe they'll improve in the second half.
Sterling. David Silva. To the rescue, and how.
Silva. Aguero.
It's De Bruyne.
He's won possession.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down.
It's Jesse Lingard. Fred.
It's Lingard.
Cuts it out nicely.
Good safe contact by the goalkeeper to clear it.
Now Lingard.
And it's Pogba.
And that's a goal. That's a goal for Manchester United.
2 minutes of added time.
Oh, I do think they needed that just before half time, or else confidence would have been low.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Number six, Paul Pogba.
That's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 up.
Here come Manchester United right at the start of the second half. Fred.
Aaron Wan-Bissaka.
Pogba.
Patient play as they try to get the goal that will put them in front.
He's won it back easily.
Yeah, I think those possession stats bear out what we've seen. A really tight game and a really good one too, full of quality, full of good goals. Some fantastic finishing so far. Maybe we've not seen the end of it.
No need to stop the play there because they've got the ball and they can use the advantage.
Well, a mixed bag from Sergio Aguero in his first half.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance, actually.
Offside now, David Silva.
Lindelof.
Fred. Wan-Bissaka, and they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Aguero. Here.
Probing with the pass.
Bernardo Silva. Off the keeper, back into play. That's out of danger there with that clearance.
Two players arriving in the middle.
Bernardo Silva
taking on the defenders.
They're coming in at the back post, his teammates.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught.
Fernandinho is with De Bruyne.
Silva.
Sterling can go in from here.
The shot's up.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Here's Aguero.
David Silva.
Saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
Well, he took it on, Alan, didn't he, from a tight angle.
Trying to catch the keeper unawares, I think.
Fred.
Pogba.
Rashford.
Able to make the interception.
Read the play well.
This does look promising.
Superb. This with a chance to go into the lead now.
What a save.
Mendy.
Listen to the Etihad. Barely heard it so noisy.
Aaron Wan-Bissaka. He could take them on here.
Maybe he'll cross it here.
Somewhat risky, the defending. Rashford with the ball now.
Rashford! A goal for Manchester United.
Is a great piece of play here by an attacker who was outnumbered by the defenders and still scored.
I think as a result, Martin, the keeper was caught off guard as well.
For Manchester City,
well, there's still time to hit back in this game, but they're going to try and do it with a substitute.
Coming onto the pitch, number 19, Leo Sane.
Rashford. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Saw the direction of the pass.
Now Fernandinho. Aguero. Well, Manchester City
with one eye on the clock here, because this is going to be quite a shock for them, having been in front, to be beaten here.
And it's Pogba. Sané.
Silva.
Oh, those City fans seem to all stand as one, urging on their players.
It's good passing, probing.
De Bruyne. David Silva.
7 minutes to go. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Could have done better with that counter-attack. Still hope for Manchester City, because there's still time.
Well, this is when you look towards your big players to step up, come to the team's rescue.
Sané.
Aguero.
With Sané again.
That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Fernandinho.
It's with Laporte.
Well, the fans aren't about to forget that decision. They thought they should definitely have had a penalty there.
It's with De Bruyne.
Here's David Silva.
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. There's only a minute to go.
Three minutes left,
that's added time.
2 minutes.
It's with De Bruyne.
Intercepted well.
The referee has brought a halt to it, that's full time.
Well, this is the very first game between these rivals, and it's a difficult one to lose in that respect.
Well, I think there was a lot at stake in this match, and that's why the losing team will feel really down afterwards.